My dear brothers and sisters, we're gathered here today to bear witness to the fact that for a millennia we had people living in one location, and for the last 70 years they have been dispossessed, oppressed, displaced. Their homes have been destroyed and bulldozed. Their businesses have been ruined. Their farms have been uprooted. We're looking today for Muslim unity. We need more and more Muslims to be united in this. How dare anyone step forward and commit such atrocities to Muslims while you all stand watching? Karbala is happening right now. Those of you who get the reference, Karbala is here today. Karbala is right in front of us. We see the children dying. We see the women in their suffering. We have to look no further to see the Shimmer and Yazids of today. What would our Prophet really say without this unity? What would he say to the leaders of the Muslim Ummah when they refused to lift a single finger to help? We have a handful of Muslim countries who are helping. We are here to say that we will support the oppressed. We'll always support the oppressed. It doesn't matter where they are. We neither will oppress anybody, neither will we stand for oppression. We're tired of hearing the wordplay from the media. We're tired of hearing that we are waiting for investigations. We're tired of all of these lies from the conventional media. This is the age of information. Each one of us is doing our duty to make sure the truth is heard. We want to stop the killing. We want to stop the injustice. We want the land back returned to the Palestinians. We want their dignity. To my Palestinian brothers, I say that we are learning from you. We are learning resistance from you. We are with you. You are strong and we are strong. Your enemies' days are numbered, and you will rise and they will fall. We Salawat bar Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. We trust in Allah. The verse Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. We recite that when we hear somebody passing, when we feel a loss, when we have lost our Palestinian brothers. But it is a reminder for us, and that reminder is that God is watching, and we will have to return to Him. We will have to answer for our actions and our inactions. God is watching the leaders around the world. He is watching the Muslim leaders. He is watching each and every one of us. In the end, we pray for the justice of this globe. We pray for the justice of the Palestinians. One loud salawat.